I want to get Catherine into this. When I, Tim, when Hillary referred to Republicans as terrorists and then kind of as Nazis, how many people did she demean?
Well, according to 2014 data, there were 245,273,438 people over the age of 18 in the U.S. So 27% of those are Republicans, so the math is super easy. Just do it in my head. It's 66,223,828.26 people.
Ah. Mm-hmm. Technically, I'm 0.26.
Yeah, because you're short.
Yeah, I'm short. And Kissel's like 1.9.
Yeah, that's true. Curse.